Dr. James E. Allen Class of 62 Scholastic Achievement Award, a $1,000 award going to the midshipman who has the highest GPA in physics and chemistry, selected by the Math and Science Department and awarded today by Captain Jim Tobin, President of the Alumni Association and Foundation. This year's recipient, midshipman Liam Pickett. United States Award is a medallion and plaque with a one-year membership in the Naval Order, and it goes to the regimental commanders who have successfully discharged duties of that high office while midshipmen. It's sponsored by the New York Commandery and presented by our Commandant, Captain Mike Stroud, this year's regimental commanders, midshipmen Liam Pickett and Josh. Staying up here because they're also winners of the Regimental Commander's Award, which is a regulation sword provided to the midshipmen who were appointed regimental commanders and possess outstanding qualities of leadership and military merit. Presented by our Commandant, Captain Mike Stroud, again presented to midshipmen Liam Pickett and Josh.
Five and a half years.
Oh, you won!
Well, we
yeah.
Girls are smarter, but if they want it.
I didn't know it. Girls are always faster.
Girls are smarter.
Smarter. Liam gets most of the stuff from me. You knew that, though.
I knew that. He tells me that.
Yeah.
Sunglasses?
No, I'm good with them.
Okay. Get it, girl! Yeah. Hey.